Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix horizontal or vertical green line on laptop screen on Windows 11, 10. First method is rollback driver. Second method is update driver automatically. Third method is disable and re-enable adapter. Fourth method is update driver from my computer. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.